has explained the entire thing to you. I will only add one thing. All of you know that Germany under Hitler claimed that Germans belong to the Aryan race. Of course, Indians also belong to the Aryan race. I was wondering whether Arvind Kejriwal is not Goebbels, born in India after Goebbels' death. I was trying to find out from internet when did Goebbels die and when was Arvind born, because now his acts and his falsehoods are clear that he has some relationship with Goebbels. Either he is Goebbels, born in India as an Aryan, or he must have had in his previous life some relationship with Goebbels. This Goebbels is the chief minister of Delhi. What a wonderful thing. Every day he is speaking lies to the people. Every day he said that his MLAs will charge only half the salary which the earlier MLAs of Congress were getting. And now he has produced a bill, not only half, but to make it 2.5 times of it. Every promise that he made to the Delhi people, it is clear that he is a fraudster. He is a fraudster. Clear. I am making this charge. He is committing a fraud. And that is why the publicity budget, which used to be before his advent 20 crores a year, was raised to more than 500 crores a year. 25 times, namely, he believed. Goebbels also had a very big budget for publicity. So he is following on the footlines of Goebbels. And therefore, this Goebbels, I am saying, Arvind, stop this nonsense. Stop deceiving the people of Delhi. What are you doing? Were you always a fraudster? Of course, you were able to fool me. You were able to fool Anna. You were able to fool all of us. You were able to fool the people of Delhi also. But such fraud does not last. And within no time, people will realize what a big fraud you have been. Thank you.